A sentencing hearing is underway right now for Oath Keepers founder Stewart Rhodes. The Granbury man was convicted of seditious conspiracy back in November in connection with the January 6th riot at the U.S. Capitol. Now, Rhodes never entered the building, but federal prosecutors say he plotted with others in his group and organized the efforts. Rhodes' attorneys plan to appeal.